trained cats and dogs. The cats were saber-toothed tigers, and the dogs all trained pointers. Us war guys sold arms and legs to subdue him, and drain him of all the sources of blood so that he can't help himself to avoid pain. And then he was given all the help and either surrender or become one part of the cat's dogs. It is sheer hell for the pain. But I know that my legend, I used to live dear, in a unique, greedy, all your letters, evil, and pure ways. But I've always, I always felt guilty of a lot of things I've like done. But now, it is a dream come true for me, isn't it, Lord? I am now a servant of God. My duty is to spread the gospel around the world to every corner of earth. The Ultima series is one of the many miraculous signs God has given to me, and I should thank you for that. I once was an evildoer, and the most important thing is...
choice.